Hi guys, welcome to another YouTube video, and today we are finishing off our slime kit, but it is an Elmer's one, as you can remember. So let's get on with the video. Last time I made red, it's in this one, and also blue, and before this video I made a clear one, just to make the batch bigger, because at the end we're going to mix them all together. Right, so first, as you can remember, we add our clear glue. Right, so we're gonna add all of this. My sister did use some of it, but not all of it, because I do need some donor to make this. It will get harder to like get it in quicker I'm saying in a lot. Right, let's just get on with making the second. Right, so now we're finished with that. We can add our glitter glue, which is green. Oh yeah, it's a pull-off, isn't it? Wait, it screws off, as I found out before this video with Jess. This is really hard, guys. Right. I'm just gonna see what that means. See if I'm happy with it. Right. This is a bigger batch than all the other ones that I've made. Well, I didn't know that. Right. Probably because we used a bit more, I'm not sure. Right. I think we need a bit more glitter. Right. Well, my fingers went a bit weird then. Getting it out. That should do. Just a blob. Right. So. See how this turns out, guys. Right. This is a weird way to hold it. Right. Right. I am happy with that colour. Right. So now it's time to add our activator. I did measure it before the video, just so that it doesn't go wrong in the video. I think there's too much activator in here, but that's good so that it becomes slime. But it's not enough to become overactivated, so that's good. This is a really big batch, guys, especially compared to the others. This needs a bit more mixing, right? Please, can I have my super mixer? Ready? But with this one, I need a super mixer because it's not coming together as fast. Basically a super mixer, if you're wondering what it is. It's basically somebody that you know who is really fast at mixing to help you make your slime. So yeah. Right. Yeah. I've got it all over, you guys. This looks good. I like it because it's like a cloudy green.
Yeah, that's good.
My sister just wanted me to test out her slime, see how I thought. And it is actually really good. She made a blue one, but it was like just a quarter more than this, right? So, right, this is good. This is real good. Right, now it's time to pour it out onto our plate because this table isn't great with putting sticky stuff on. So, and also it'll stick to the mats. These table mats, so we decided to get a plate to put it onto when it's ready. Got all over me this when I was putting it onto the plate. Right. There's a bubble in it. Right. One reason why I like this slime because usually when it has a super mixer it turns out like really good. And it lasts for longer, like it happens with my other slime, but you guys didn't see it because I threw it in the bin because it dried out. So yeah, this is actually a really good one. Now moving on to mixing these two slimes over here. It was our slimes from last week's video, slime videos. That went flying. Oh, right. So here's our red slime, right? And here's our blue slime. Wait, I need to get the red slime off me because it is really annoying. Right. This is actually a really sticky one, this blue one, but it won't be seen. Guys, this is really hard. So, we're just trying to get it all into. Wait, I think we should, like, put it in this one. Guys, I've made a mess here. Right. Yep, a mess. Please, can I have some help? I made a mess. How will we get out of this mess? I think there is no way. Please get it out somewhere else. We asked Google what it would make, and he said it would make purplish. So I like purple, so that's what I picked. Right, I think I need to stand up for this. I don't know if you can see my head, but the cameraman's just tilting it up a little bit. But Daddy, please get out of there. Look at this. Guys, this is an absolute mess. This has not worked out how I wanted it to. Cause look at it, guys, just look at it. But I'm not wasting all of this. I know a different way I should have done it. Well, I should have poured them both into here. don't know how, other than just got it all on the table. All the mats anyways. Right, I really need some help here. Please! So guys, I will do a part 2 of this. So, I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye! Hi guys, we're back. We've cleaned up the mess. So, let's just finish off the video without such a mess, right? So let's just mix this in to make the purple that Google said, because we asked Google, if you remember, that I told you last time, earlier in the video anyways, which colour would blue and red make, and she did say, I've forgotten the colour, purple, but it's not turning out that well, but it is a really nice like maroon like colour. It's like a maroon like colour, as you can see. Right, so this isn't sticky anymore, which is good. This green one, I don't know what will happen if we add it in. I'll just get that. Sorry guys. So this one is a tiny bit sticky, a tiny bit not, if you know what I mean. But I don't know what colour this will turn out, but I don't care if it's brown. So let's just add it in. But I have a good feeling about this for some really odd reason. Right. Wish me luck, guys. If this colour turns out really good, I would love you to give me a big thumbs up and comment down below if you wanted me to add it or not. It's really stiff, guys. It's a really good arm workout, this. But luckily it's not sticking to the bowl, which, that's a good sign. Let's just move that right there. Right. Right. That was a bad idea. Not a bad idea to squish it, but this is such a big batch. Right, we've got to pour it out onto this. I keep dropping it. Let's just leave it so that I don't drop it again. Although I do really like the colour for some odd reason, but comment down below if you like this one. I do, because I'm a dark person, and also I love the colour grey because it is like a greyish colour. So yeah. Right. So I do absolutely love this slime. So, if you do, I don't know if I've said this like 1,000 times, but if you do, make sure to smash that like button. Comment down below if you liked my slimes. And also if you like having big batches of slime like I do. Right. Now it's time to add in our clear slime. Please, can I have it? Okay, yep. It is a tiny one that I made before the video, but it will make it like the smallest bit bigger. And I really don't want to add this baby slime in, but I also do, but so I'm gonna drop. But it doesn't make a big difference though. But it is a really cool slime, this one. So I just wanted to add it. I've never really added slimes together before, but yeah. We're just gonna end this video right here, guys. So if you liked this video, if you did, smash that like button and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.